Greetings and beyond the new. Are you afraid of the dark, my faithful Weird World Watchers? Oh, I do hope not. Many of my favorite things live in midnight's shadow. Ah, poetry. No, boys and girls, what you should fear, what I, Vivi Argost, have come to warn you about, is that accursed fiery orb we call the sun. Did you know the ancient Aztecs believed we've burned through four suns already? Four times our world plunged into blackest depths. Four times to be brought back into the daylight of a new sun. But what happens when our suns run out? We live under the glow of the fifth sun, the sun of legend, the sun of the eight beasts. This fifth sun's end is coming, children, and hearken well. If Aztec legends are to be believed, there will never be a sixth. Are you afraid of the dark now?
Ugh, how do they still let that freak on TV? Now we're supposed to be scared of the sun dying out?
It looks
fine to you, right?
Zach!
Ah!
What are you boys doing in here?
It's about us.
Watching TV?
On a bright sunny day like this?
Hey, about that. Is the sun looking a little, I don't know, off today? I mean, it's gotta have like, what, at least a few thousand years left?
Something's tripped perimeter security. We've got to break it.
Sweet! I call the northeast wing!
Don't even think about it. You boys just find someplace safe to hide and stay put.
Okay.
What? But...
Zach, the truth is we could use your help finding out who's behind this. I've set up some holographic emitters in the area ahead that will show you how to move through the damaged areas of the headquarters. Good luck, son. And don't tell your mother I did this.
Zach Saturday to the rescue.
We'll need to jump. Try jumping twice to get over that, Zach.
What was that?
Zach, use the claw to swing across. Jump and grab onto that ledge, Zach. Grab one of those thin platforms and pull your...
Van Rook! What are you doing to the Cryptopedia?
Just grabbing a little something for my employer. Hope you don't mind. Tell your mother I'm sorry I missed her.
Oh, man! I better get after him. He just ran off with the entire cryptid database. Look! It's a gremlin!
Make sure you test your control power on any cryptid you see. When you try to control a cryptid, the Cryptopedia also scans the cryptid into the Cryptopedia.
Oh, man. That does not sound friendly.
Thank you.
Find a safe place to wait while I take care of this.
Fiskerton! Another Elitio.
Well, sis, looks like backup has arrived. I'm gonna try to catch Van Rook before he gets away.
Time to lay down the claw!
Not a chance, Zack. Just stay put! Stay back, Zack!
Hey! It's a cofre! Alright, time to kick some piggy! Messing with us again.
That noise. Was that? Did your mother break another TV?
Kiss your mom at the bus stop, because I'm taking the scoop. An 11-year-old packed that kind of punch, did ya?
Ah.
running away, Vanbrook? Do your clients know you're scared of a kid with a stick?
I'll only get paid for babysitting, but you I will take care of for free.
How many times has my mom kicked your butt?
Decrypted monster in aid I came for. You can deal with chocolate.
I see why Doyle stopped working with you. You're terrible!
Whatever Van Rook was looking for, he's covered his tracks. Whole sections of the Cryptopedia have been copied and erased. Their cryptid entries simply wiped clean from our databanks.
Why would Van Rook be after cryptids?
I don't know, but I may be able to find out. We interrupted before Van Rook could finish the job. The data that's still left, I think I can... There!
The Adaro?
One of the cryptids Van Rook was after. If we hurry, maybe we can find it first. Drew?
Already locked in the coordinates.
Worm. It's a Wahila!
Thank you.
You're my kind of dragon, Komodo. Hey, Frankenface! Hands off the Adaro! Come back and fight, you... You spider chicken! Mom, Dad! Munyu's getting away with the Adaro horn!
There's a strange energy coming off of it. Something that's drawing in cryptids, like some kind of supernatural dog whistle.
Mom?
Sorry, guys.
That still doesn't explain why Argost sent Munya after the Adaro's horn. What's the endgame here?
Whatever it is, it's bigger than just one cryptid. I've isolated the energy signature the totem is giving off, and the same pattern is showing up in a few other spots around the globe.
Then why are we still here?
That's a good question.
Hey, it's a walking stump. Oh, look! I can't believe it!
Ah.
totally cool! An orange eyes!
Zach, incoming! Sharpshooters! Since when is Shoji Kusa working with Argos?
Time to brush up on the observation skill, Dr. Science. Take a look at their necks. Argos must be using neural parasites to control them.
Calculating enemy resistance.
Dad, look!
I hate to interrupt a desperate rescue attempt, but this exquisite creature and I have a much more thrilling destiny.
Mom, Dad, we have to hurry. Argos is getting away with the orange eyes.
Ugh.
Get moving, Zack. We need to go after Argos' ship. Zack, we're waiting on the other side of the cavern. Have Zahn fly you through.
Zahn. Come on, let's go. Let's get back to the ship. We have to hurry. Maybe we can still catch them before they get away with the orange eyes.
We'll get it back, Zack. I promise. But right now, we should focus on making sure Argos doesn't get any more cryptids. I've done a system scan, and it looks like all of the missing entries fall into one of 8 general geographic locales around the planet. Other than that, I'm not seeing any connections among these cryptids.
8? Well, that's enough.
The 8 beasts! The one from the 5th sun!
No. No, that's not even... Even Argos wouldn't...
Would someone like to explain why we're all suddenly so worried?
Aztec legends claim that the Earth has already passed through 4 deaths and rebirths, and now we're living in the 5th and final one. Now, some versions claim that the 5th sun will end when the powers of 8 beasts are united in one man's hands. Argos must have figured out which 8 cryptids are... Wait. How do you know about this, young man?
I've done some studies.
Suburban study.
This doesn't make sense. Argos wants to rule the world, not destroy it.
Sure, he wants to rule it, but maybe he's not picky about who's left. Come on, we've got to get to that next totem.
Moto Boy, come on! I know there's lots of snacks in there!
I am hungry! Make a perfect appetizer.
Help!
Ah! The main course.
I have got to try and help that burning man and stop Piecemeal from catching him. Oh, killer! A Tapira Iowara!
Grrrr.
Oh, wow, it's Burning Man! A lava slug? How much do I love this volcano? I bet I could totally ride that thing. Oh yeah, it's an Ivunche.
last warning. Get out of my way!
Hey, Tindleteeth! The only snack you're going to get is a warm bowl of Zack Saturday's famous beatdown chowder! Like your bark is worse than your bite.
I will finish this later. I will have my dinner.
Zack, get over here. The volcano is becoming unstable.
Zack, what are you doing in here? I told you to stick.
No time for lectures, Drew. We have to get out of here before this volcano erupts, with us in it. Take Zahn and get out of here. Your mom and I will take the cavern passages. The lava's beginning to rise. Move!
Fifth son, the son of legend.
We have to do something, Fisk. They've got three of the eight beasts already. I know it's a stretch, but maybe Argos showed more than he meant to. Maybe there's a clue somewhere in... Wait, rewind. There, that one, with the horns and the goat legs.
That's an Azazel, a desert-dwelling goat demon. And you think this is one of the eight beasts?
Positive.
Positive how, exactly?
Why does nobody believe that I study? Deathworms. If I touch those, I'll be worm food.
Thank you.
firecracker beetles. Time to blow some stuff up. What is that? It's heading straight for the Azazel, and it doesn't look friendly. A Peluda! If I can control it, I can use its quills to shoot that pink thing. It's another Blemya! I can't fit in there, but I bet those beetles can. The Azazel's in trouble again. Maybe this time Peluda Spice will help those pink guys get the point. Aw, man, why is Doyle never around to hear the good news? Thank you.
There you are. What were you thinking running off like that?
I was just, looking around when I fell down into the pyramid.
Uh-huh.
Can we argue about this later? Our ghost guys are after us in the Azazel. Can't that goat stay out of trouble? Okay, probably better that Doyle wasn't around to hear that one.
Thank you.
boss!
The signal from the tracking device says they're here, but I don't see any sign of a ship.
Well, there's definitely a totem somewhere around here.
Are you sure? I'm not picking up the energy signature.
Pretty sure.
Hey, snap out of it!
That was me.
Okay, anybody else ready to get this expedition moving already? Mom and Dad will be geeking out on those temples for a while. An atmospheric jellyfish! Maybe he can give me a lift. Ah, look, it's the Wampus Cat! Those guys are nasty. It's a bat squatch! A Yeren! Yikes! It's one of Argos' henchmen!
Hey there, Miniman. Watch me fly through here and shred those rocks for you.
Oh. I think those shellies want to sandwich me!
Zack, the Wampus Cat is stuck in that cage. Destroy it to free him.
Attack of the angry six-legged pig mountain cat. Doyle!
You just can't stay out of trouble, can you? Don't worry. I got this one.
Scoreboard. Zach Saturday 2, Argos 0.
Great job, Zach. I'm bringing the ship down right now. Prepare the Wampus Cat for boarding.
It looks like the decay is all gradual saltwater deterioration. No fresh damage anywhere. I'd estimate the city's been untouched for centuries. Is it possible you were wrong? Right. How silly of me. Let's take a closer look.
This place is amazing!
Stay on guard. Remember, Argos and his thugs must know where to look for the Conrit, too. They could be... Ugh. Seriously, Fiskerton?
Fiskerton.
Oh man, that's Conrit. Built-in body armor! Cool! It's a Morgour! Wow! Look at the size of him! I wonder if he can give me a little lift?
Preparing to counterattack!
Whatever you call it, it's kind of making me hungry.
There it is, the conrit. We need to get it before Argos does.
Right, Fiskerton!
Hey, big guy! What are those four things growing out of your back? Two arms weren't enough to pick that ugly nose? Looks like the conrit is putting up a fight. I bet if I control him, I can give him a hand.
Thank you.
We've done it, Zack. You saved the Conrad. We're on the way to pick you up right now.
Munya finally gets what he deserves. Smashed by gigantic ocean centipede. Whoa! Maybe I did too good a job on him! It feels like this place is gonna shake itself apart!
So, you guys always wind up wrecking priceless archaeological sites on your little adventures?
Doyle, when we want your input, we'll ask for it. At least we kept the Conrad's armored plate out of Argost hands.
Oh, we got a bit more than that. Guess who swiped Munya's 8-beast's cheat sheet?
Nice one, Mini-Man.
Way to go, kiddo. Let me see that. Huh. I only see 7 of the 8 listed. Orange Eyes, Azazel, Conrad. It's 6 of these we know.
What about number 7?
The Kikion, but there's no location, just a name. Finster.
Like Baron Finster? That's perfect! Doyle knows everything about Finster!
Oh, are we asking for Doyle's input now?
Come on, Doyle! Do you know if Finster's connected to the Kikion or not?
Not exactly, Mini-Man. But if Finster's got it, I know where he'd be keeping it. There's a lab outside Stockholm, Finster's cryptid research facility. Not a pretty place, but what goes on inside is even uglier.
I can't believe it! A Geyer Hadaa! This is like a trip to some weirdo zoo!
Use your powers on one of the cryptids.
I know these guys. It's a Kalmykian exploding snake. Check out the devil monkey! Goats, snakes, monkeys, and flying owl people? I thought Finster would have something unusual here.
Keep an eye on my back.
Yeah.
Some fire?
To get to Baron Finster pronto. I heard his goons say they're getting a shipment ready for Argost.
Thank you. I weep for the youth of today. Whatever happened to manners? Oh, it just tears a hole right out of my heart. Now I'll be tearing holes in you.
You goobers are in deep trouble.
Bring it!
I'll take care of things up top.
Smile! My foot is gonna take your picture!
How do I get stuck doing the dirty work?
Nobody messes with my family. So serious, how do you even go to the bathroom in this?
Impressive. Or lucky. Either way, I do have one confession. The cryptid you came for has already been delivered to August. So sorry, have I made you angry now?
Let's just say you're lucky we've got more important things to deal with. Let's go, Zan.
What does it take to get ahead of these guys?
Don't beat yourself up, honey. At least we've got some of the eight beasts safe. We're still...
Oh. Very not good.
Oh, come on! They're all gone! Argos took everything! That's seven beasts he's got already!
Here's a tip for next time. When the end of the world is on the line, you should maybe think about a security upgrade.
Do you really want to see my security system? Come here. I'll show you up close.
Whoa, Dad! Doyle!
We don't have time for this. There's only one beast left, and we don't even know what it is. It's time to take a gamble.
You've got an idea, Mom?
Okay, the eight beasts are an Aztec legend. I have to figure the Aztecs would have kept at least one of the eight close to home. The Temple of Tonatiuh, the Aztec sun god. You want to wipe out the fifth sun? You gotta go to the source.
I don't like throwing you in the middle of this, Zach, but the rest of...
Oh, hey, it's a Tocandia! Ah, that's a ropin! Never get between a giant pterodactyl thingy and its eggs. Is that an Iloco? Just what I needed.
Huh.
It's an Ukamari! We have to rescue the cryptids! Is at the temple. I'll meet you there. To lay down the claw. Thank you. Oh, a giant! That is one big spider. I hope they're vegetarians.
It's a trap! He's after the claw!
So nice to be reunited again. I must thank you for not putting up a fight. My hands are still sore from that wretched Kikyon's bite.
What did you expect? Owls are always hunting for rats.
Oh, bravo and touché! Perhaps you'd like to stay and think up more clever retorts while your claw and I rain down apocalyptic terror on this pathetic world. It's good for a boy to have a hobby. Ta-ta.
Zach, we can't get to you down there. Head to a waterfall and find a way up. We'll pick you up at the top.
And we'll get the claw back, Zach. Don't worry.
Man, this is hard work without the claw.
Thank you.
Hey, Zon! You ready to fly, girl? Back to the ship. coming for you, Argost! I want my claw back!
I hate this place.
I like to get unpleasant stuff out of the way fast.
Zack! Fiskerton! We have to keep together. This place is a nightmare of deadly traps and even deadlier cryptids.
Then let's get going. He's got my claw.
Yeah!
And, you know, end of the world. Also important.
Keep your eye out for dangerous cryptids, Zack. There's no telling what kind of horrors and tortures Argost has subjected them to.
Yep, that's a Jinshin Mushi. Is that a Shamir? It's a lychee. Oh, wow! A scream!
Tentacles. That's never a good sign.
Doc, watch out!
Drew! Get down! Hold still. I've got it covered.
Yeah. Nice job, Komodo!
Isn't that cute, trying to avoid fate? Fear not, I will make this quick.
Hey, Argost! I've got an idea for a new Weird World segment, starring my foot and your butt!
No matter. The resurrection of the eight beasts has already begun. Soon, that claw will be nothing more than an ornament for your coffin.
The claw returned to its rightful owner. And now I'm going to give it back to Argost's business end first.
Thank you.
Zon, you ready to fly, girl? With you is great. Tough guy?
Greetings and beyond the new, Saturdays. I most humbly welcome you once more to Weird World. And I promise this time we will not disappoint. The power to destroy suns and call darkness upon the world should be quite a sight. The last one this world will ever see.
It's over, Argos. We're taking you off the air. But if you're talking to your guest host, I'm just saying, I do know a lot about cryptids.
You well.
What's under the mask, freak?
Precious cryptids you protect will be the ones to end you on fire.
I'm taking you off the air.
Explosives then. Hey! Gotcha! Whoa. pretty cool.
Oh, yeah.
Everybody all right? Okay. Looks like we got away with one this time. I really hate this place.
Definitely.
Yep. Same here.
Yes, Munya. It's always disappointing when one misses out on a perfectly good end of the world. But take heart, as they say, tomorrow is another apocalypse.